The Sydney property market has taken a hit during the COVID-19 pandemic, but tonight, Nine News can exclusively reveal the top 10 suburbs where prices are set to soar, and the Sutherland Shire dominates the list.
This five-bedroom home in Como sold over the weekend for $1.55 million, $150,000 more than expected. But the new owners will be happy to hear this. Prices in the Sutherland Shire suburb are forecast to grow by 6.2% in the next year, 13% in 2 years, and a massive 20% in 3 years' time.
It's a real village feel. You're 15 minutes to the beach, 35 minutes to the city, you're on the train line. Super central, and at the moment there's a definite shortage of homes for sale.
Six of the top 10 suburbs which are set to boom are in southern Sydney, including Beverley Park, Illawong, Kareela, Peakhurst Heights and Grays Point.
It's an aspirational area. It's semi-affluent. With interest rates dropping and with prices coming back somewhat from the last boom, it seems to be gathering a lot of interest from buyers.
Riverview on the Lower North Shore also made the list, along with Bilgola Plateau on the Northern Beaches and Queen's Park in the east. Also in the east and taking out top spot was Dover Heights, where prices are predicted to rise 22% in just 3 years.
I wouldn't discredit the Northern Beaches. There are plenty of hot markets there. You'll pick up some excellent capital growth if you're somewhere in the eastern suburbs or inner west.
No suburbs in Western Sydney made the list. Experts say there will be price growth here, but it won't be for a few more years.
Once I say those words, going, gone.
And the property market gets a test with this Saturday shaping up as one of the biggest auction days of the year. Natalia Cooper, Nine News.